Hey guys, this is AJ Donabed here. I know I'm probably not centered, my camera's not centered, but I'm not gonna mess with it. Anyway, I'm doing this quick video response to Father Judgment about the state crisis. What is it? The state is broke, stimulus my ass, you know, yada yada yada. Before I begin the video response, I want to thank everybody. All of you who subscribe and watch my videos, this weekend I will be out of town. I'm going to an event up north, so I will not be on YouTube. But I have internet on my phone here, so I mean I'll be camping out. But you know, every once in a while I might be able to check my messages, but no videos. So hope you all have a wonderful weekend. In that case, anyway, about this video, Father Judgment. And I think Father Judgment, Charlie, I think you know, you may or may not, some of you may also know, I also work for the state of California. And we've had the same budget crisis, maybe even worse. Now, we've been furloughed a fourth day now. So now and they're even talking about a fifth furlough day. Now, it's a week of furlough. I mean, we've already been talked about, there's a hiring freeze, you know, the same stuff you talked about in the video. No overtime, you know, they don't want to pay for any of this stuff. You should see our supply order sheet. I work in food service. We can't even order food for the individuals we serve because there's no money. So we're skimping on everything. I mean, we don't have air, just like you don't have air. We can't afford to get supplies, basic supplies. Well, we can't even afford pens and pencils now where I work. They've cut back supplies. They've cut back darn near everything. And jobs are another thing that now they're cutting back on. So it's an unfortunate situation that's evidently happening in your state too. Is it Virginia, by the way? But here in California, it's terrible. It's just as bad. I don't know if it's worse. I don't want to say it's worse because I really don't know. But let's put it this way. It's probably around the same level, I'd imagine. The answer, Father Judgment or whoever else out there, I don't know what the answer is. If you guys can tell me, just leave a comment below or even post a video response and I'll approve it when I get back on Monday. Let me know what you guys think. What's the answer to this? To this economic crisis we're in? And don't be too detailed. I don't want a chapter. I just want a simple answer. What do you think this country needs? Is it the lawmakers? I mean, the money's going somewhere, guys. I mean, it's not just disappearing. It's being spent on something. Now, I understand this has happened over the course of many years, and evidently our previous governor, Governor Wilson, didn't do anything about it. So it just progressed and progressed and progressed to where it got to the point where it's at now. But if you guys have an answer, let me know. Again, leave a comment or even post a video. That'd be even better. I love getting video responses, guys. I mean, I don't care. I'm not judgmental. I approve all video responses, okay? So, if you guys have a camera, don't be shy. Just get on it and let me know what you think, okay? And Monday when I get back, I will check my messages and I'll approve all videos. So, don't worry about that. Father Judgment, if you could make a video response, that'd be awesome because you've never made a video response to me. So, that'd be cool. Anyway, peace out, guys. Have an excellent weekend. And I'll see you guys back on Monday.